I don't think God makes mistakes. There are no throwaways. I was a product of a 14-year-old mother. A father that chose to have nothing to do with me, which left me very angry. You know, I was on the wrong side of the road. Anyone who knew me back then would say, you know, I was a trouble kid. Do not let your kids hang around Tony because he's trouble. And that went on probably through elementary until I reached fifth grade. I had a fifth grade teacher that decided to show me, along with his paddle, that there was a different way, that I did have someone that loved me. I did have a father that loved me, and that he would never leave me, you know, if I chose to accept him in my life. He led me to the Lord. I would love to tell you my life was perfect after that, but it was far from it. What my fifth grade teacher did do for me was he planted some seeds very deeply that through a lot of people, you know, have got me to the point where I am today. None of that would have been possible without choosing to accept Jesus as my Lord and Savior. Once I'd done that and I completely surrendered myself to God, amazing things started happening. We became business owners. We had two amazing kids. I had the opportunity to be involved in church and invest myself in other kids to try to make a difference with them. I felt like I was a throwaway for a long time, but I realized that God can do an amazing thing to somebody that's willing to be all in. There is a different way to live. If you surrender and buy in, hang on, because he's going to do something amazing in your life. I can promise you, if God's got control of it, it's going to be something amazing.